because we know the Turkish language and we are talking Turkish language. We're hearing them, they are talking together with Turkish language.
The first target for this arms group, you know, to put all the civilians in Kasab under the siege. From this, there's a way here, it's called Al-Mashra. You know, and before 4 or 5 days, they heard, you know, from the people in the forest, you know, from Kasab, there's a Turkish food, Turkish equipment is in the forest there. But they feel something will happen. They feel something will happen. For that, when they start to attack, the Syrian Arab army start fighting with the arms group and with the some Turkish group. In that time, the civilians people, what they did here in Kasab, they knew something will happen. They take the children and the women out of Kasab to save them.
Because they don't take them to the Basit.
They take them to Basit area.
It's from this way to the Basit. Mm. Because the others bay, they closed. تبع تركيا وبلشوا يحملوا غراض ويسرقوا السيارات والتراكتورات عليها ومن هالباب الرئيسي دخلوها على تركيا.
And when they attacked Kasab, you know, the civilians ran away to one place here is called Al-Mishrafi. You know, and in that time also they start to attack Al-Mishrafi by mortars. And they don't have any solution, it's just they left this area going to Latakia. Around 600 families, 600 families. And when the 600 families left to Latakia, you know, some people stay in Kasab, around 26 people stay here because they are worried, you know, they want to protect them house, they have
animals.
They have animals, you know, like dogs, sheep, cows, you know. They stay here in Kasab. And also there's two families stay here, they forget these people, 600 families, they forget two families here. They want to help them, but they cannot come back to help them to take them out to attack them. And these people, what they did, this arms group, what they did, they killed the children. They killed the children of the people, these 26 people. They killed the children and killed the women also. And one of them is his nephew. He was wearing the shoes, like army shoes. They told him, you are with the army, you are killing us, and they shoot him by 7 times. They killed him.
فترة من الزمن ونحن بأثناء الحرب هون بكسب صرنا نشك بحالة تانية لأنه ب 1945 كمان صارت هجمة على كسب من قبل الجيش التركي حرقوا كل شيء بيود وراحوا وهالمرة وقت اللي تكرر هيك نحن كنا عم نفكر إنه هل من المعقول إنه هيدي مجزرة تانية another genocide على الأرمن بهالتاريخ لأنه هي تاريخها تركيا ثالث مرة بيهجموا على كسب وبيحرقوها هيدي كانت ثالث مرة طبعا المرتين القديمات ما كان في شيء اسمه يدافع عنا مثلا اختلفت هالمرة بوجود أصدقائنا كان الأمور مختلف بس رجعوا العالم على الصفر كانت شبيه الإبادة يعني تترك بيتك وأرضك وينقتل ابنك وبعدين ترجع بعد 3 أشهر ما تلاقي شيء خالص
What he said, you know, during this war on Syria, the Armeni people here in Kasab, they, you know, they thought this will happen again like what, at 1915, 1945. At 1945, the Turkish army attacked Kasab and killed all the Armeni. They make big. They killed many people here in Kasab. And again, they will do it. And they did again. But in this time is different because there's France and Syrian Arab army defending for us. This is a different situation now here. And Kasab attacked 3 times by Turkish, especially Armeni. Syrian Armenian here in Kasab.
بسنة 2014 بعد رجعتنا على كسر بعد رجعتنا على مدينة الأشباح كسب هيك كانت وضعه وقت اللي رجعنا وبين هلا الفرق كبير جدا أول ما رجعنا كنا ننام بعين واحدة لأنه ما كان فيها الأمان بس هلا الحمد لله الأمور جيدة وإن شاء الله على مر الأيام بدها تكون أحسن نحن بعدنا على أبواب معارك إدلب يعني لأنهم كلهم مجتمعين هونيك كلهم مجتمعين بإدلب مبارح إذا عم تتابعوا الصفحات وعلى الفيس كذا صار هونيك لحقهم الزل كمان هلا هن انغدروا ولا راحوا على كيفهم ولا راحوا عندهم نوايا تانية هيدا بحث تاني بس بالنهاية مرجعنا لسوريا يعني
أوكي إيه إمتى رجعتوا أنتوا 2014؟
14 بعد 3 شهور غياب عن البلدة
You know after 3 months, 2014, when the Syrian Arab Army liberated Kasab, they came back to Kasab. But in that time, they are very worried because they killed many people. How they the people sleep in Kasab? They sleep like this. They close one eyes and one eyes is open because they are worried. But now the situation is different. They are very safe now. They can sleep good, you know. And also, he told me there's many problem now in Idlib. They are very close. That armed group, they are very close, because they collect all this arms group from Dar'a, from all Syria. They came to Idlib. This will be big war and big battle in Idlib. And inshallah, they will leave also that area. When we came back to Kasab area, before. We don't know who's our enemy. We thought maybe we have one enemy. But when we saw the drink, the water from Qatar, the food from Saudi Arabia, and other things from other countries, from Europe, from Arab, in that time, we knew, we sure we don't have one enemy. We have many enemies in the world helping this arms group. And I'm very sorry to talk back all Arabic from Gulf areas helping them. And what he told you, he told, okay, I'm sick and you remind me now, okay, in Kasab, we got a chance to let that children and women to escape from this arms group. But in another city in Syria, they didn't get chance. They came in the city, they, you know, killed the children, killed the women. They make something is very bad, it's not a human being thing.
Enver Pasha. Enver Pasha is Turkish terrorist. They write on the gas.
Church? Yes. All the churches burned, yes. All of them.
All the churches. 14 churches.
Church. Grave song.
Yes.
School.
Yeah.
It was all destroyed and it was, sorry, it's dirty, you know, it's, I'm ashamed to say, we found a lot of shit of human beings everywhere. And it's written in all the wall, we came to kill him, but I assisted that, I will clean it and I will open the church to pray. And everybody that lives in the village say it's became more beautiful and more shiny and clean.
Even you see some book is fired, you know. Yeah. We used to have a library, very important books. They burned it all, 350 book. But I collected now about 5,000 Armenian book and 300 Arabic.
صدقاً يعني هيدي أول مرة قدي رايح مسافر أنا أديرة
ري
وانتو
manufactured and we done two pieces. The small one I put it in the museum. I wish that they took it. I will say that maybe they know their value. It's important. They stole it, but they destroyed. It's all new.
All the paintings are new.
The name of the convent is Saint Michel. I left only one place. I didn't clean it. Here is Allahu Akbar. It's written here. I cleaned everything, everywhere, because it's written that we are going to kill. We are, but this I left it.
سوري هاي لواء اسكندرون
هاي لواء اسكندرون
هاي السوري لواء اسكندرون
كسر ثلاثة لواء اسكندرون
عم نقلوا له هذا لا لا شو اسمه دبس 1100